Hi there, my name is Kyle. I'm all dressed up today because this one is going out to my beautiful fiance, Melanie. How's it going, sweetie? Remember this one? It is called 1984. 1984 is the year that they discovered AIDS. And 1984 was host to baseball's longest game. 1984, Miami Vice came on TV. But apparently the best show was still Dynasty.
So with my first Canadian, but through all the great stuff that happened in that year, I'm sure that the best damn thing to happen in the world has got me a little girl. Yeah, Trudeau retired. Pepsi burned off Michael Jackson's curls, but everything got better once my bubby found the world. So while Australia was choosing to produce the dollar coin, and some other stuff was going on, but that's just not the point. Life just 8 months past the boy, and back then we'd have known we'd bring each other so much joy. So now let me look back at these times, and we'll tell in all the kids about the song that Daddy wrote in 2000.